Helping now, former NFL player Sergio Brown is in police custody in connection with the death of his mother. 73-year-old Myrtle Brown of suburban Maywood was found dead in a creek near her home last month. Authorities ruled her death a homicide, and her son Sergio Brown is the prime suspect. Investigators say Brown had traveled to Mexico and was arrested as he was re-entering the United States in San Diego.